A passenger train and a truck have been involved in a fatal collision in the Tunisian town of El Fahs, some 60 kilometres from the capital Tunis. Authorities say at least 17 people have been killed, with more than 70 injured. Police say the truck driver survived and is being questioned.